Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dear learners, I hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am also by the grace of Almighty Allah. You know that in this situation, the coronavirus is increasing day by day. Situation is getting worse. In this situation, you should stay at home and you should not go out without emergency. In spite of it, if you want to go out, you must use the mask and follow the rule of World Health Organization. Finally, we pray to Allah. May Allah save all of us from this coronavirus. Dear learners, welcome to the online class. I am Ashrafabad Islam, assistant teacher in English, Ashrafabad High School, Dhaka. Dear learners, today's discussion paragraph. The title of the paragraph, answer the following question to write a paragraph on early writing. Christian for your good learners. Please follow the boat to see the paragraph. Starting the paragraph, early rising means getting up early from the bed. In the early morning is called early rising. Persons who get up early rising can enjoy fresh air and fresh natural scenery of environment. Thank you. early morning, the environment and nature become calm, and searching after parts are here around.
Thank you.
get opportunities.
Next.
Dear students,